All right. Let's get it. Good morning, Samson. The user announcements for December 7th, 2017. Attention for all cross-country athletes. Please meet at the track at the beginning of lunch for information on the Coach Downing Memorial Scholarship. Alums Marco and Zurez will be explaining the qualifications and handing out flyers on how to apply. Again, all cross-country athletes, please meet at the track at the beginning of lunch for information on the Coach Downing Memorial Scholarship.
Come check out the art show tomorrow, Friday, right after school at OOP from 1 to 3 p.m. There will be live music and light refreshments as well as art from your Saints and OOP artists. The work will only be up for the day, so don't miss your chance to see it. Again, art show this Friday at OOP in the Karen Dolit Library from 1 to 3 p.m.
Attention all students. It's hard to believe, but finals are less than 2 weeks away. The ASB will be selling finals care packages to make sure you are well fed throughout the week. Packages are $10 and will provide you with 3 days worth of snacks and drinks in Saints reusable bags to make sure you are at your best. Packages are only being sold online until next Thursday. Only 150 will be sold. Don't miss out.
Attention all returning and prospective baseball players. There's a mandatory meeting in room 331 at lunch tomorrow, Friday, December 8th. Please be prompt. It will be short. This is for all those trying out in the spring and that have attended all mandatory meetings. Thank you.
Intermural Sports Center News. This is a friendly reminder to all Intermural basketball. We'll start upon our return from intercession. In order to do that, all Intermural basketball rosters and fees are due before we leave for Christmas vacation, Friday, December 15th. This is the last day for turning in a roster. Please remember that rosters must have an appropriate team name and all fees are paid at the time of submission. Also, if you're interested in working as an Intermural basketball referee, please see Mr. Lindrell in room 231 to sign up to be a referee. Thank you.
The Saints Lacrosse Parent Player Meeting will be held today, Thursday, December 7th at 6 p.m. in room 334 and 435. This meeting is mandatory for all interested players. Parents are welcome as well. The coaching staff will be available to take your questions about the 2018 season and off-season training requirements for interested players. Please contact Coach Tola with questions by email to johnctola@yahoo.com.
Auditions. Try out for the spring musical Little Shop of Horrors today, Thursday, December 7th, in room 420. We will be casting 15 to 20 actors, singers, dancers, and puppeteers, plus stage crew. Please see Mr. Slavko in room 420 for more info.
And now, Saintsmen, we decided to test the IQ of a few of our Saintsmen here on campus to see if they're smart enough to answer some pretty easy questions.
Hope you guys enjoy.
We have a question for you. So you're in a race, right?
I'm not.
Well, let's theoretically.
Okay, I'm not going to win.
We understand that. But
I know I look like I'm fast, Jack, I know. I'm not.
So, you passed the guy in second place.
Yeah.
What place are you in?
Is this a trick question, Jack?
I don't know, is it?
I think if I'm passing the guy in second place, I might be in second now.
Hey, got a question.
Yes?
You're in a race. You passed the guy in second place. What place are you in?
You would be in first place.
You ready?
All right.
Okay. And you just say top four times.
Top?
Yeah.
Top, 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 top.
Now what do you do at a green light?
You go.
All right, so you got a plane crash on the border of Mexico and the United States. Just tragic, right? Where are you gonna bury the survivors?
I wouldn't bury the survivors. It'd be gross, I'd probably swim away.
Do you guys go to OLP?
Yes.
All right, ready?
No.
Are you ready for this?
She can do it.
You don't go to
OOP?
She's
an alumni. She's an alumni.
Why are you here? You're not allowed. It's okay. I'm sorry. I feel bad now. All right. I'm sorry. All right. Okay. There's a plane crash, right? On the border of Mexico and the United States. Where do you bury the survivors?
Saintsmen of the week.
Thank you.
Liverpool tries to stop. Rockin' around.